welcome to Create Eat Happy. This is OCHIKERON. Today I wanted to show you how to make Imo Mochi. It is a traditional food from Hokkaido, chewy potato snack, similar to gnocchi from Italian dish. I hope you enjoy this video and I hope you can try it out. Let's prepare for the sauce and nori seaweed sheet. Mix all ingredients for the sauce. Cut nori seaweed sheet into 8 strips. Now let's make Imo Mochi, the potato mochi. Wash and cover potatoes on a dish. Microwave at 600 watts for 5 minutes. Cook until you can use a fork or a bamboo stick. Then remove the skins. Mash very well. Add Katakuriko, potato starch or corn starch is okay. Then knead by hand. Divide it into 8 pieces. Then roll into flat circles. If it cracks, moist your hand with water, then roll again. You want it to kind of deep fry, so you can add a olive oil in a frying pan. Cook both sides until crisp golden brown. Now remove excess oil. Stop the heat, then add the sauce. Cook with the remaining heat until the sauce thickens. Of course, you can heat more if needed. Wrap in nori. And now it's done! Thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial.
じゃあいただきます。うん。おいしい。
じゃあお箸食べたいの。僕お箸食べたい。
はい、どうぞ。
お箸。
食べられる？持てる？どうですか？おっとっと。どうですか？
おいしい。
ぜひ作ってみてください。
待ってね。